date was February 11th, 2017. The winter wind blew with tenacity, as if Mother Nature herself was trying to blow the show away. Combat Zone Wrestling was preparing for their 8th biggest show of the year. Blustering into the frozen air, wrestlers and fans alike gathered from all over the world to make the trek to the most famous arena on the East Coast, the Flyer Skate Zone. 10,232 people attended the event in anticipation for the promotion's biggest card of the year. One wrestler, however, was not there to impress. He was there to redeem himself and prove why he truly was one of the best in the world. His face, weather-beaten, he wears a rebellious, yet fashionable, Karma Isn't Real shirt from ProWrestlingTees.com/TimDonst and gym shorts he used to hurl and curl opponents in his backyard days of yesteryear.
I had no idea that day was going to be so special. I drove to the show in my convertible just like always.
Little did Tim Donst know that today his prolific deeds would be recorded in the great annals of history. He too would now walk among the giants. He arrived through the hallowed doors of the arena as usual.
Yes, screw you. See ya.
Yeah, baby.
All right, folks, come on, money in, play with money in, baby.
Can I play two? Can I play two?
You got money?
Fuck off! Yeah. Oh,
see ya! Whoa, you're okay, you're having like that?
Get out of here.
My last piece, asshole.
With no idea that Firm Hand Destiny was knocking at his door.
Get the fuck out!
Tim Donst prepares not to conquer, but to fight. For his life isn't a battle. His struggle to gain recognition for his testicular fortitude on CZW shows is a war. Little did he know, his opponent, with a score to settle, had just arrived to the building.
What the fuck am I doing here?
The clock struck 7:30 p.m., and the show started promptly, as if time himself was eager to unite Donst with his destiny.
I remember sitting in the crowd since I was 16 years old at CZW shows, just having the time of my life, wishing, hoping, someday I'd be in that ring.
Silent and still as the winter moon, the audience watch with bated breath. And with the sound of thunder under a Nordic storm of yore, one might think that Thor himself had struck the sky with fury. The bell rung and the match was underway. And just like that, history was made. Against all odds, Tim Donst has emerged victorious.
I'm colder than two winners. I'm on fire like two sinners. I'm so hungry, I need me like two dinners. Too many mentions, I might need two Twitters. Too many celebrations, I might need me like two livers. Too many got two faces, they hate and swear they too bitter. One security ain't enough, clue told me we might have to consider.
I remember watching
Tim Donst
when I was a young kid. Every time he'd come out, he'd have the most elaborate entrance. And as soon as he
Dusk Till Donst,
it was over. Like, when I was younger, if anyone kicked up
Dusk Till Donst,
it'd ruin my life. It would ruin my life. Still to this day, I don't think anyone should ever kick out of
Dusk Till Donst. A 2-second victory will never be erased in the 18-year CZW history books. So what's next for the Matt Wrestling Machine? Or should I say, the 2-second man?
World heavyweight title, huh? Didn't dance?
Nah.
This story will live on forever.
You know what? Maybe I should try to be the heavyweight champion someday of the combat zone.